What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Another Wax Party promo break in the books. 2021 Bowman Chrome Baseball Hobby 12-box case break. Preseason number 24, guys. Remember, all cards ship. Then at the end of the break, we will take all 30 customer names, whether you won in a filler or bought straight up, randomize them, and the top two get a spot in the Wax Party promo. And here you go, guys. There's the customer names. So congrats to the winners from the team filler. Now let's get this rolling, guys. Yep, 2021, Bowman Chrome. All right, guys, good luck. So I'll probably rip 4 boxes at a time. What's up, Logan? Yeah, it's about that time you put back the Jazz logo. You pretty much usually put it back in the middle of the playoffs every year. So you're right on time. Maybe a little earlier than I expected. Thought you would have that logo there next week. And Ngannou's a monster. Alright, I'm actually gonna do 6 boxes. Let's just do half the case at first, and then we'll go with the next half. And crypto, you're losing crypto too, Logan? Hey, man. Here comes Joe Pizzle. Right on cue. No, I'm good, man. Thanks. I see a nice color. And these packs are just so easy to rip. Yeah, it does suck to be a Jets fan. Thunder fans are happy. They're the kings of first round draft picks. They have enough first round draft picks to open up. Good luck. Joey Votto, blue. And Jose Buto to 250 for the Mets. That's going to Brian. Got that from a team filler. Avery Rice. Pedro Brunera. And a Julio Carreras. That is numbered to 250. Santiago Flores. Got a Jesus Sanchez pink to 299. Hunter Green. Redemption. Pedro Pineda, pink, or sorry, purple shimmer to 250. Oakland A is going to Garrett. Lodolo blue. And a Cohen Moreno for the Cubs. Christopher with that one. Luis Rodriguez. Bowman Chrome Prospect, yellow refractor, parallel of Malcolm Nunez for the Cardinals. St. Louis Cardinals, that is going to Inku. All right, next box. Chris Bryant. Hell, Chris Olivares. Logan Gilbert. Vladdy yellow to 75. A lot of nice color so far. Whoa! And Ryan Mountcastle, that's a Bowman Ascensions. That's usually a case hit. This is actually an autograph on there. 69 out of 100 for Baltimore. Aaron Billingsley, there you go. Atomic, Austin Martin. Hector Perez or Hedbert Perez. Fernandez from Milwaukee. Soto to 250. Yiddy. And there's the case of Bowman Ascensions, Austin Martin. Blue Jays. It's going to Michael. And Tanner Murray. Rays, that's going to Brian. Green, Chris Bryant. Yeah, that was a double case here, right? Oh, man. Ngannou's going to kill this dude now. Boom! That's a short print for the Phillies. Going to John. Ugh. Ngannou. Jose Baez. Jeremy Peña to 99. Green Shimmer. Eduardo Garcia. Emshoff. Costa. Pedro Leon first, that's a nice one. I'm getting a lot of color. Ooh, looking for Christian Hernandez. Rafael Morel. Fosco. Christian Javier to 299. Taylor Dillard. Refractor to 499. Bieber. Francis is so freaking big. Alright, so look at this. This is all the color we got in our first six boxes. Looks like there's a lot of nice color. I thought I seen a red Rebel, but it was actually a pink. All right, these were the autographs in the first half with the short print there. Not too many color autographs, minus the Dillard with the refractor, the purple, the Ascension, and then the Redemption that was a yellow, but hopefully some more in the second half. All right, guys, last six boxes here. All right, three more boxes. All right. Julio Rodriguez. And we got Josh for the Boston Red Sox. I remember his actually. He's like the only player that had like black ink. Winkowski. $4.99. Shoemake. That's our first Christian Hernandez first. Colmenares. Dylan Carlson rookie to $250. JD Orr. With Merrifield. Miguel Cabrera. Buto. Gold, Austin Hendrick. Red's going to Andrew. Nate Pearson. And Alexander Mojica. Devi Garcia to $75. And Elijah Dunham. Speckle first for the Yankees. I know. It could be in these last four boxes though. You just never know. Nick Gonzalez, all it takes is one. Colmenares. Cespedes. Adam Kerner. Yeah, probably so much sugar Rex. Celestino. Carson Taylor. JJ Blade. Kyle Hurt. Man, are we saving the biggest hits for last, or is this going to be a dud case? A lot of color, though. Toglea. Drew Waters. Franmil Baez. reveal. Or maybe not. What is this? LED. Ah, oh, Mookie Betts. Damn, I was thinking like autograph or something. Los Angeles, that's going to Matthew. Melvin Valdez. Jesus. Oh, extra auto? Elijah Dunham? Alright, Shane McCallahan, last box, guys. Redemption coming up. Yeah, that's true. I specifically remember Bowman Chrome being really big hit or miss for sure. And obviously, I'm sure the box price has gone up. So, it's even more of a risk. Alright, I see a green. I see a couple greens and blues. So, hopefully, one of those is an autograph. Emerson Hancock to 99. First to 99, Shaolin Polanco. Okay, well, that kind of helps. Patrick Bailey. All right, let's see who this redemption is. 40-man futures autograph of Austin Hendrick for the Cincinnati Reds. Alrighty, guys, and there you go. Boom. Not the craziest case we've seen before. Did get a case hit, double case hit with the autograph, Alec Bohm short print. But first wise, obviously not the best ones. But at the end, we did get a nice Charlotte Polanco green to 99. But again, this is a promo break, so that's kind of the good thing, too. A lot of color, though, for a lot of teams. Got two stacks worth of color. So, it's not bad right there. Let's switch scenes now, and let's give away those two spots in the promo. Promo. Alright, so let's get all the customer names here. Let's roll. 4-4. 8 the hard way. Good luck. Top 2 get in. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. And eighth and final time. Boom. D-Mac and Tyler Brenner. Look at that. I don't think I called you guys' names at all. Cleveland Guardians, and then Tyler has the Rangers. Well, there you go. Boom. You guys are in. Congratulations, guys. Let's put you guys right here. And then this would be... Oh, this is backwards. All right, appreciate it, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Thank you.